they can do. They can go wide here, and you got him. Come back. They can come here, slant, and there. That's the only two things they can do. We're responsible for those two. You get these two, we're done. Okay? So it's a full zone. A full zone. Let's look at it again.
Thank you. Yeah. these 10 people, the injuries, right?
Thank you. Thank you. bricks, they turn for me. Catching bricks don't concern me.
Thank you. Gil Forney. Halloween Havoc in Forney, Texas, Friday night on Halloween Day.
Woo!
History will be made.
Number
take care of themselves. And the second one is, the best things you can say to a student or an athlete is good, do it again.
Hey, that's a good day today. Good day today. Remember, every time you take a snap, every time you do anything, it's for the district championship. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Control your own destiny. Don't wait on anybody else in the district to take care of your business. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
That's the way to win it all. You control whatever you do. You make sure that every day you come out here, you're not short-sighted, you're far-sighted. You got long-range goals. Get a little tired in practice, you just think about the rewards. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Good day today. Secondary needs to see Coach Jones before you leave today. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Spell it out. Harper, you got us, champions on three.
Hey, 1, 2, 3.
Champions!
What points?
Is this our last week? I think we're just going to go. Pick up the tempo.
Get my hat on film, Bradley.
Kick Kendall's. You know? What do you think?